My name is İsmail Şimşek, and I am the tech lead of the Observability Metrics Squad at Grafana Labs. Today, I'm excited to announce built-in SQL querying language support in Grafana InfluxDB data source. InfluxDB introduced a new version, 3.0, in April. With this new version, InfluxDB has put Flux in maintenance mode. But with the new version, we have a new querying language, native SQL. So, with version 10.3, Grafana has built-in support for SQL querying language in InfluxDB. Let's see it. Let's create a new data source. Select the query language as SQL. Put your InfluxDB cloud URL. Down below, we need to add our database. Then, we need a token. Let's generate one. Paste it and save it. It works. Let's run some queries. We will have tables and columns. We need a time column, and let's add another one. Usage idle and usage IO wait. Let's run the query. Nice. So let's add this to the dashboard. Let's add some template variables. Add a new variable, FlexDB4. And we are querying columns of the CPU table. Let's apply this. Let's use that variable. Run the query. It works. Let's select something else. Run the query. And it works. Check out InfluxDB docs on Grafana to learn more, and go to play.grafana.org to try SQL support in InfluxDB for yourself. Thank you.